The regimental commander orders the troop to go back to column formation. May we hear a message from our ever gorgeous, charming, kind-hearted, and dependable Philippine National Police Training Institute Deputy Director, Police Colonel P.